endings are really difficult. Humans in general, we don't like endings. We don't want to believe that we're going to have an ending. We don't like it when a movie ends or a book ends or our favorite show ends.
We can announce that there will be a round of applause graphic novel. We
are standing right now in front of a storage locker. 2 years ago when Gravity Falls ended, I had so many drawings and scripts and just massive boatloads of stuff from the series.
Anyways, Gravity Falls is just a show.
Oh, no it isn't. Gravity Falls is real and it will never die.
Say, Mr. Pons, do you ever get the feeling that we exist simultaneously in multiple parallel universes, completely unaware of the other's very existence?
Everything that you see has been made out of paper by hand.
Like
fish, Grunkle Stan, scales, scary tree, they're all hand cut. This guy is pretty bizarre.
Holy smokes!
The adventure unfolds like a living pop-up book.
I have four stories, four lost tales, forbidden adventures from the past that have yet to be told. Summon the graphic novel!
All right, we're doing the whole song, people! Stay with me! Here's my number! It's the number 13! It's my favorite number! Call it!
What are your thoughts on this?
Had this dream of like, I just want to be part of like one perfect cool thing, just like a part of it. And to me Gravity Falls was that.
It really does feel like a very special show, and I feel really proud that I'm on it.
To make something and put it into the world and be a part of a thing that brings joy to people, it's really surreal to me. It's really special, and I'm really grateful that I got to do it.
I think we are all very grateful. We could have easily gone our whole lives not having worked on a show like this that was so special and had such great fans and was so exciting to make and also watch.
It was such an amazing stepping stone for all of us. We grew so much and so fast. We'll never forget that experience of being part of Gravity Falls.
The thing that I took away that matters to me the most are the people I've met, the friends I've made.
It's great to know that you worked on something that resonates with people.
It's really special to be a part of something that so many people seem to be so affected by.
It was like lightning in a bottle.
I feel so lucky to be a part of it.
Yeah, you don't realize that stuff when it's happening.
I truly don't think I understood how impactful it was going to be until it was over.
I told all of the crew, who was all very young, you have no idea how good you have it right now.
Sure enough, here I am now. I'm the old man looking back on it and thinking like, oh yeah, it was pretty fun. It was pretty worth it.
I think 100 years from now, that'll be neat to be just attached to something that actually matters or that was actually a really well thought of show.
Gravity Falls is among the best things I've ever worked on, and I'm excited that I was, you know, given the chance to be a part of it and contributed to it in some meaningful way.
As stressed out as I was during the whole production of the show, I'm super proud of it now, and you know, have a Gravity Falls poster in my office.
It's just like any other personal experience that I've had with Alex, where you just kind of get pulled into an adventure, except this one lasted years and was hard, but we were all making it together.
It was hard, but it was just for that moment. Like, I got to make something that everybody cared about with my friends.
Keep putting 100% into stuff, you know? The fans taught me that amount of care results in that amount of passion from an audience.